Hi everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And it's...
Happy Meal Review Time!
Halloween edition!
Woohoo!
It's that time of year, so of course McDonald's
has come out with their Halloween trick-or-treat bucket.
It's a tradition every year, the Halloween Happy Meal bucket.
I remember getting these when I was a kid.
In 2012, it was Scooby-Doo. In 2013, it was Monster High and Angry Birds. Last year was the Book of Life, and in 2015, it is...
Minions!
And we have a Minion dressed up as a pirate on this side. And there is Stuart,
Bob,
and Kevin
on that side, and your stickers
to dress them all up.
Yeah, we'll pull this out real quick.
And we also have to point out that the handle here is shaped like the Minion's goggles with the eyeball, which is pretty cool.
There are two sides to this. Here are some stickers that you can put on your Minions. And here are some more stickers that you can put on the bucket.
But here it says, the Minion Halloween fun continues inside. Oh, what's this?
Whoa, it peels apart. Minion Mania match. There are two sets of triplets. Can you find them? Doop, doop, doop.
That one's not a duplicate. Look, his gloves are white.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
I think it must be this one up here.
Oh, that one, yeah. Dupe, dupe, and dupe. And then there's another set of dupe, dupe, dupe.
I'll go with it.
Okay.
At first glance, it looks like it's right, but if you're wrong, they're going to let you know down on the
comment. I know.
So now, Ben is going to decorate. Whoops, sorry.
And the other side, you can scan the Happy Meal toy and unlock the game.
You can do that every month with every Happy Meal.
Well, I know, but it's a Minions thing.
So now Ben is going to dress up the Minions on the bucket.
Yeah.
Now, I think there are three different Halloween buckets available right now, but obviously we only got one. So here are Ben's Minion mateys.
I love it. And I still have more stickers right here.
And now you're all ready to get some trick-or-treats.
Yeah. We have some more stickers, though. Oh, they need their treasure chest of gold. Put that right there. And we need some bats flying around. You can't have a Halloween anything without bats. This one flying around his hat. Oh, and there's a pirate ship.
I was going to say, you should put the pirate ship in the water.
Yeah, pirate ship back there.
There we go. Now we're all decked out.
Oh, look, there's a little pirate crab. We'll put this right here.
Okay, we're all decked out.
I'll stop now.
Now, obviously, there isn't too much to say about a Halloween pail.
No.
We do have shout-outs in there, but those are coming soon.
Yeah.
So we promised a super-sized edition of the Happy Meal.
Flashback.
We are going to open up the remainder of the toys in the bucket for a blast from the past.
Mm-hmm.
And then we're going to have to go out to the flea market or something and see if we can find some more. How about I go first this month?
Okay.
Okay, and first up is Littlest Pet Shop. This is from last year, 2014, back before we started getting the full sets.
Mm-hmm.
So here is a look at Penny Ling from last year.
Aw, she's so cute all dressed up. What does she come with?
Some stickers.
Oh, cool.
Okay, next up, maybe we'll go further into the past. Space Jam.
Space Jam with Lola Bunny from 1996.
There we go, much older. If you go back, I know we've opened a few other Space Jam toys in our flashbacks.
Yes, we have.
Oh, she spins around with her basketball in her hand. Okay, what do we got next? Oh, we got another Animaniacs. We got Pinky and the Brain last time. This is Slappy and Skippy. The bag's a little gross.
Yeah, it is.
Let me use some scissors here. And what was it, from 1994? Yep, 1994. So they're flying in a helicopter. That spins, and... And there's that same little piece of...
That accordion thing.
Plastic, yeah. Slugger, food fundamentals Happy Meal. It's Slugger the Steak.
Awesome. He is from 1992.
Did McDonald's...
Look at all these instructions on the back.
Was McDonald's serving steak in 1992?
I have no idea.
Why was there Slugger the Steak?
I don't know. Here is Slugger. And you open him up. Here's a little, like, notepad in there. Look at this. You could have steak garland. They look like they look like teeth. And you unfold his arms.
Slugger has a joke.
Okay.
What kind of meats wear bandages?
What kind?
Cold cuts. So there's a whole bunch of little games on his insert.
So there he is with his arms and his biceps bulging and his little feet. I do not remember these food fundamentals at all. Look at all the games you can play with Slugger the Steak. Whole bunch of stuff in there.
So the next flashback is Disneyland Adventures Happy Meal. This is Winnie the Pooh on Big Thunder Mountain. I can't imagine Pooh Bear ever riding that ride.
No.
Oh, Bertha!
He's right. Driving the Thunder Railroad.
So there's Pooh, and I believe you can look through that train car. Let's see if we can look in together. Here we go. Oh, hang on. Yeah, that's Disneyland, and there's the Big Thunder Railroad.
How cool is that? Ha ha ha. Okay, that's pretty neat. I love these toys.
Okay, what's Ben gonna get for the last flashback? It is...
Nugget Buddies!
Look, his name is Slugger too.
Hey, Slugger McNugget. This one is from 1988.
Oh, he has a quote. Hi, I'm Slugger McNugget. That's how he talks.
Okay.
And I love baseball. I once hit a ball all the way from here to China. I really did. I doubt that, Slugger.
Well, there's a China main. You know, maybe he was like in the next town over. Okay, they've gotten a little more robust with their plastic over the years.
So here is Slugger. All you can remove is his hair.
Ew.
It's sticky.
It's sticky hair. Sticky hair.
How
ew.
How is it so sticky just in the packaging?
I don't know. That's gross.
Did you say what year he's from?
88. Ew.
Ew.
Anyway, he has a baseball mitt. Obviously a belt.
You can't take the belt off.
No.
It's like painted on.
It's not like the cowboy one that we opened up before.
Slugger and Slugger. Another one from last year. And this is, by the way, is Hello Kitty Birthday Fun. All right, so what did Hello Kitty do? So it looks like you can open up this Hello Kitty and there's like a hair clip inside.
Nope, there's the hair clip. And it's a Hello Kitty.
So that was quite the flashback.
Yeah.
A little from all eras.
Yeah, I mean, I think that would appeal to everyone.
We went from 1988 as the oldest with Slugger McNugget to Hello Kitty and LPS from 2014.
Yeah.
Okay, so we've done the flashback. We've done the main feature. That means it's time for the...
Shoutouts!
We picked some names at random out of the comments on our last video, the Hotel Transylvania video.
Do you want to just pull them out of the bucket?
Yeah, we can do that this month.
Okay.
There were over 300 comments, so obviously there aren't 300 names in there.
No.
So if you didn't get a shout out, number one, this is your shout out in advance.
Mm-hmm. Thank you for watching.
And if you want a chance for a shout out in our next Happy Meal video, leave a comment down below and we'll do the same thing next time. Okay, Ben, how about you go ahead, pick out the first shout out name. And first up is a shout out to...
Chessery? I'm so sorry. Chessery from the Philippines.
We have a lot of fans from the Philippines.
Yes.
Did you notice that?
We do.
And a shout out to Stanford Pines. Thanks for watching.
And a shout out to Dev.
And a shout out to Lemon Twinkle.
And the MLP Girl. Thanks for watching.
Holly Adams.
Pretty Wolf 511 AJ.
And let's give a shout out to, I picked out two. They kind of stuck together. I'll do them both at once.
Okay.
First, KOF 2002, thanks for watching. And thanks for watching Jalen McDermott, thank you.
Yaharia Silva, thanks for watching.
And a big shout out to the Cherry Bake Well Kid.
I want a cherry cake.
That's a cherry bake.
Oh. And a shout out to the idiot reviewer.
Kirsta Morris, thanks for watching.
And Marilyn Galvez, thanks for watching.
Only three names left in the bucket. Keith Lee, there's a big shout out for Keith.
I can't get it. There we go.
Static clinging there.
And fun time with Madison. Thanks for watching.
And we got one last one in here, and I don't even think this one is pronounceable, but here's a shout out to
B Bray TTG.
Now we can't take a look at the bottom of the bucket to see what's coming up next.
They should really print that on the bottom, you know.
But we took a peek on the website, and it's the Peanuts movie.
Yay!
So there's going to be a total of 12 toys with Charlie Brown and Snoopy and all of them. So of course we're going to get a full set of those.
Yes.
And like we said earlier, if you want a chance for a shout out in that video, leave a comment down below. The only thing about these Halloween McDonald's buckets, you could barely get any candy in there.
No.
I mean, you could get a decent amount, but you'd want a bigger bucket.
Yeah, you would. This is like just the bucket you go to each house to make them think that you didn't get any candy yet when you actually empty it into a pillowcase back in the car.
So if you liked our special Halloween Minions and Flashback Happy Meal review time, be sure to subscribe to our channel.
And like and comment.
And don't forget to follow us on Instagram.
On Facebook.
And Twitter. Happy Halloween.
Are you going to do that for every video?
Well, yeah, we had a few more days to go before Halloween.
Oh, geez.